Let's do this.
Settlement perimeter is crawling with infected. If we don't keep their numbers down, getting in and out of here will be a major headache.
Why don't you get out there and see what you can do about it?
I've always respected you, Becca, but to go siding with strangers like this ain't right.
We have to work together, Willie. It's the only way we have any future.
I quite like the new chief.
Dumb kid. Becca's kindness is gonna get you killed. You know that? Call that mud off! Help!
Thank you.
Feels like for every infected we take out, two more come along.
I don't mind. I'm enjoying the crossbow practice.
I bet you are. You're a natural with that bow, Maddie.
Well, ain't this heartwarming? Shame it's not gonna last. Shame it's not gonna last.
Research going, Doc? Found a cure yet?
Patience, little one. I have been developing ways to strengthen our settlement.
Keep it up, Doc. Everything that helps keep us safe is good by me.
Indeed, a cure will take time. The infection has a very rapid rate of mutation.